गोपीनाथ नायक एक दिलेर स्वतंत्रता सेनानी है, अप्रतिम सक्रियवादी कार्यकर्ता है। 1944 में आपने रचनात्मक आंदोलन में प्रभावी भागीदारी के लिए त्रिवेंद्रम स्टूडेंट सेटलमेंट का संगठन किया। कोलकाता के सांप्रदायिक दंगों में समाप्ति के समय गांधी जी ने दिए गए अनशन की प्रभावीता को प्रेरणा पाकर आपने अपने शोध कार्य को तिलांजलि दे दी और रचनात्मक आंदोलन में कूद पड़े। संपूर्ण गांव की सहभागिता वाली आपके शिविर आंदोलन से शिविर में हिस्सा लेने वालों को गांधी जी के संदेश को बेहतर ढंग से समझने में सहायता मिली। आपके विनोबा जी के भूदान और ग्रामदान के संदेश को केरल में ठोस और उत्कृष्ट तरीके से फैलाने में महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका निभाई।
We have gathered here today to participate in a very auspicious and solemn function. It's a matter of joy for the Gandhian community all over India and abroad to find that the devoted work done along Gandhian lines is spotted out, verified, highlighted and honored by the Vedant Foundation in an exemplary manner. The destiny of man is intimately intertwined with the highest human values, towards the evolution of which Gandhiji strived every moment of his life. When great men like Gandhi came, they happened to get gifted men to work out their mission. It is common knowledge that it was Sri General Lal Bazar who first came forward himself to organize one by one the different items of the constructive program of Gandhiji, starting with Khadi. His life was a saga of service dedicated to Gandhi. Gandhiji's remarks about General Gandhi is worth remembering on this occasion, today being his birthday. He said, I quote, "I may have given the mantra, but General Gandhi devoted his intelligence, powers of organization and his money give a form to the scheme. He had the gift of seeking out and creating workers too. He felt with me that Swaraj was to be found in Khadi and he organized it while I was in jail or else it might have died." Unquote. Our villagers are the salt of the earth and the sheet anchor of democracy. In the case of the Indian villager, an age-old culture is hidden under an encrust rend of crudeness. Behind the crude exterior, you will find a deep reservoir of strength. You will not find such a thing in the West, and go. Thus, through the constructive program, Gandhiji had succeeded in bringing out the latent spirituality in our men and galvanized it into such a force that it overthrew an empire where the sun never sets. But today, where are we? Today, money and mechanism rules our society. What are we? We are living in a limited world with unlimited wants. Free trade is the modern avatar or incarnation of slavery. There are strong supporters all the world over, including India, for globalization and free trade. When such adverse conditions prevail, the Gandhian workers are on their trial. They are exiled as the Pandavas were by the deceitful Duryodhana and are now suffering insult and injury in the wilderness. This period is bound to end sooner than later, and a modern Kurukshetra war with entirely new dimensions and techniques will usher in a new social order where the supreme consideration will be man. I have an added reason to be happy to receive the award from Dr. Amartya Sen. I was a research scholar in China Bhavan Shantiniketan, where the highly Revered Kshiti Mohan Sen, Patriarch of the Saint Mary, was the Acharya Vice Chancellor of the Vishwa Bharati University. It is a happy coincidence that he happened to be a son of that family. I am glad that in the company of some of the illustrious Gamjian workers of India and Japan, I am sharing a happy moment. I bow my head to Dr. Pravartya Sen. Also, I offer my respects to the distinguished chairman of the Bajaj Foundation and also to the honorable members of the August body, which has a great mission in joint knowledge by Sri Janmalalji, who was the embodiment of Anavasakti Yoga. Namaskar.